Jacob. Hi everyone, how are you? Nice to meet you again. In this video clip, I will be teaching and talking from request in WhatsApp because some of our friends, he said, please teaching and talking about Muay Thai basic movement. But I said, for Muay Thai basic movement, I have done it before. But okay, no problem. If you want to learn, you want to know, I will be teaching and talking again. Okay, in this video clip, I will be teaching Muay Thai basic movement again with explanation. Okay, are you ready? Let's go. Okay, number one for Muay Thai basic movement is slide. Slide. Front, back, and for slide. Heels up. This is basic heels up, and when you forward movement like this, front leg first, 1, 2, 1, 2, not like this, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, and when you step back leg first, 1, 2, 3, no, not like this, when you forward move, 1, 2, or when you back, 1, 2, no. Because if your leg walk to this position, if your opponent come to attack you, you no have balance, maybe falling down. For slide, this is good way for slide movement. And for the foot, normal is heels up. And sometimes you can full of foot for relax. Sometimes you want to relax. When you fight too long time you want to relax leg, you can standing in full of foot like this. Sometimes relax. Or sometimes you want to fight, you want to fast, you want power. Heels up and slide. Okay, like next number two. One leg up. One leg up, move like this. This slide, no more. And one leg up, you follow. Up. For forward. To the backward. This movement, it can use for when you want to protect face and body too. You want to forward movement, and you want to protect face. When two hands protect face, cannot protect body too. You can do like this. You can use one leg up, this for right, or for left, southpaw like this. Up. For protect body too. Like this, 1, 2, no. Like this, same, slide, 1, 2, yes. And foot, when you walk, foot point down, when you walk. But if you want to use this action, and you stay, if you want more balance, your foot can front up. This is for standing. Don't move. And if you move, front foot point down. Okay, next, number three. Two leg up, like this, two leg up. Up. Always blocking. When you fight with someone, they fast, you faster, and have good skill than you. You want to step in too close, you can do like this, shoop, or sometimes long arm to hook, and cross. This is number three. Two leg up. This is okay. Number four. Switching leg movement like this. Switching leg, switching side, switching. For the switching, you can switch always switch pop 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 or switch mix slide 4 and 1 mix like this. Okay, for switching leg can use for sometimes for fake like this. You want to use left knee. If you do like this too slow and you fake knee, now I fake right knee but I use left knee switching fake. Okay, or sometimes you want to use left kick fake and like this. Or for left sometimes switch back and kick right, switch back and kick left, or switch leg forward and bun and elbow, or sometimes one step switch forward elbow, makes fast to close or step back. Sometimes use to step back mix from slide and switching, make you have fast and more distance, because now you're standing and distance you far from opening 1 meter. But when you switch back, you can far from your opening 2 meter easy. And if you use mix switch back and slide have more distance, you can far from your opening more distance like this. It's fast. One step switch and two slide and switch again. You can do up to you. This is number 4.
Switch. Okay, this is 4 types of Muay Thai basic movement. But in Muay Thai, we have more movement, but from you mix. Sometimes you can mix 1 and 2 or 2 and 4. You can make new movement for using. If you train more, train hard every day, you can have new movement for you. And if you want to learn more, you can go back to watch in our video. In our video, we have variety of Muay Thai movement. You can go back to see and learn from our video. See you next video. ขอบคุณครับ.
Bye bye.